Welcome back. Today we'll be talking about serotonin syndrome, and we'll go on details about the causes, the signs and symptoms, and treatment. Serotonin syndrome can be achieved by overloading the brain with serotonin levels. This can be especially achieved with antidepressants. Some of the important medications that can cause serotonin syndrome are dextromorphine, which is for cough, SSRIs and SNRIs, TCAs, and monoamine oxidase inhibitors. The latter four are all antidepressants. To remember the symptoms, remember the three A's. So A for activity of neuromuscular junction. This will include clonus, hyperreflexia, and hypertonia, basically increasing the activity of neuromuscular junction. A for autonomic system stimulation. So think sympathetic system stimulation. So hyperthermia, diaphoresis, diarrhea, etc. And A for agitation. When it comes to diagnosing serotonin syndrome, it's very important to know that the diagnosis is clinical. So there's nothing in the blood that we can look for, and there is no lab test that we can do to help us diagnose serotonin syndrome. To start treating serotonin syndrome, the most important factor is discontinuing all the medications that's currently being taken by the patient and active cooling of the patient. If the patient is still agitated, you can use benzodiazepines. And if the symptoms still persist, you can use superhepatidine, which is a serotonin antagonist. Alright, hopefully I made this easier for you. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.